Hey there, welcome back to more Let's Play Devil May Cry 5, Part 9. Is it? No, it's Part 8, right? It's Part 9. You've already seen the cutscene now. Last time we beat United Front when we played as Nero. Let's do it. Let's play as V now. And my broad like a bitch right now. What the hell is going on? Massive slowdown. Holy shit. Okay, let's do it.
Rest in peace.
Okay. Fuck off. Wow.
Indeed.
Careful, V. Something in here sticks.
Yeah, something in here really, really.
Slice them.
Red orbs. Come on. Where are those annoying freaks? There's quiet. Stylist, 6 kills. Yay! Smoking sexy style! Ha ha, guys! This is awesome! Yeah. Am I skilled? Yeah. At least I didn't take a hit. Okay. Gouger. All right, skip die. That. Die. Lagging is killing me. Okay, hang on. Load, stupid thing.
Alright, my turn now.
Have to keep going.
Oops. Shouldn't have done that. Come on. Here, what do we got?
Die.
Oh crap, here another one. Fucking freaks. Seriously, what's wrong with you? Come on, man. Yeah. There we go. Oh shit, there goes my combo. Kablam! Whee! I think that lag is really killing me. Yeah, that's the area where Nero went last time. So yeah.
Slice him.
Man, if only I had a laptop, it would be great. Shazam! Come on. Hey guys! Didn't anybody ever notice that these levels can be very annoying at the time?
This way. No escape.
Yeah. More demons. Oh shit, more demons. Come on, you assholes. Whoa. You notice I'm able to charge up lightning?
Slice him.
Damn it. Die. Oh, we gotta get some of this. More Grim Reapers. Go to summon Shadow. That's the ideal.
Rest in peace.
Savage. Six skills, man. Six skills. Come on, man. Just. Boom! Let it glow, let it glow. Glowing up. Seriously? Seriously? Come on. Come on, you fuckers.
The end is not.
The end is not. Go a fucking way. Ta-da!
The end is now.
Boom! In your fucking face. In your fucking face, bro. Ah. Dead end. Dead end. Shit, a dead end. Now I see it. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, don't worry about that fucker over there. Let's kick the shit out of these dudes. That scissor fucker. Ow! I'd start killing them if I were you. Come on, man. You're toast.
Eradicate them all.
Let's eradicate these annoying punks. One way or another.
Pin him to the wall.
Come on. There we go.
Come on. At your pleasure.
At your pleasure.
Slice.
Holy shit, more of these levels.
Right.
Just draw it. That isn't gonna go
right.
Right, things are annoying as shit.
Slicing.
Why are they doing shit to my stuff? Shit. Doing shit on my combos. Seriously, they are doing shit to my combos. Come on. That's more like it. Haha. There you go, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Oh, are you kidding me, man? Seriously?
Return it to the underworld.
Ha. Huh. Return it to the underworld. Yeah. That'll show these fuckers who's boss. Now let's go get some more red stuff. Fucking gnolls. This lag is killing me.
This large. How much blood has been sacrificed?
A lot of blood. Wow. Reminds you of Saint Formula Law from the Sacred Star in Europe. That movie I saw. Skip it. Gotta do it here. Execute time. Yeah, come on. Ha! Skill. No point. We already seen the cutscenes last time. Hooray. Well, I think that's it for this mission. I got that achievement last time, so yeah. Okay, let's end this stream for now. Alright, people, this is it. Let's hope we end the stream. So yeah. My name is GabrielGaming5000K. Make sure to like and subscribe for more content. signing off. See you next time. And thank you for watching my Let's Play of Devil May Cry 5. I'll see you on Mission 8. If my duration is correct. Take care, alright?